Another big one. Oh my goodness, real big. Whoa. Oh my God, it's a giant red ear. Oh my, that's my biggest one ever. That's the biggest red ear I've ever caught, guys. Personal best. It made it worth coming. That thing is 12 or 13 inches. Jeez. Oh my gosh.
Good job, Jeff. I didn't know you got big red ears.
I didn't either. I didn't know you had these in here. I gotta show him.
I think he's already in his bedroom, Josh.
Hey! I just caught the biggest red ear I've ever caught. Big old shell cracker. I didn't even know these were in here. Oh my gosh. Whoa. I've never caught one over 10 inches before. This thing's got to be dang near 11 or 12. Yeah. That thing is a monster. For that kind, that's big. That's, they don't get that big in Missouri usually.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
Wow. Hey.
Whoa.
You want to throw him back?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I knew something was wrong. I said, this don't feel right. I could tell it wasn't a bass, but.
Well, I bet he fought good.
Yeah, he did. Yeah. Hey, it made it worth coming. I finally switched to worms.
What do you call it?
A shell cracker, a red ear. Oh my goodness. It's really big for this kind. I've caught hundreds of them and never gotten over 10 inches.
Oh, really?
Yeah, this has got to be over 10.
Maybe that's
the
record.
Yeah.
All
right, guys, I'm going to measure this shell cracker. It's my personal best. I've never gotten over a 10, and that was only one or two times. I get a lot of nines and nines and a half.
That's a big one.
Now, where is the damn tape measure? Okay.
That's a big.
He's got to be 10 and a half or 11, at least. I'm going to say 11, but I've been deceived before.
I'm going to try worm.
Yeah. 11 inches. You need to film me. For a second.
Oh my God, that's a big.
All right, guys, I just got
fish.
I just achieved something very special today. It's been one of the worst days, and I finally got my personal best red ear shell cracker, 11 inches. Man. You can ask Wilma, me and her fish, we catch 20 and 30 of these at a time, and they're never over 9 inches usually. I've never seen an 11, not in Missouri. In Kentucky, in Tennessee, they were common, but not here.
Yeah.
What kind of diagonal there? One like that.
It's really big.
That's good for that kind. I don't know how it's even in here.
Oh my God. They had
to stock that. Someone put this in here.
Yeah. Her husband.
Oh my gosh.
Father-in-law.
Well, guys, I may have not. I came here to get a giant largemouth. It didn't work. But at least this made it worth coming. Just this one fish. I've never in my day seen one this big. 11 inch red ear. That's really cool. I knew something was wrong when I was reeling it in. I said, I knew it wasn't a bass, and I was like, this is an awful big bluegill. Because it was pull. I mean, that was what was stealing my thing earlier, I bet you. He's smart. God, that's as big as a crappie.
Yeah. Looks like a crappie looking.
Guys, what a red ear. Wow. I'm going to get her back in so she does good. Personal best. Point away from the sun.
And cook.
Oh, that they're real good eating. My God, I wonder how that got in here. You know what though? When I seen your pictures about a month or two ago, your son had one of these, and I sat there and wondered. Mm-hmm. I said I didn't know because I've never caught them out of here. This is the first time. All right, look at it one more time, because you'll never see it again, probably, unless we go to Kentucky. They don't get this big in Missouri very often. That's rare, really rare. Gosh.
Okay.
My goodness. Wow.
How long the fish last? His life.
It's not going die right away.
It's like